internet again. I did a tutorial for this makeup look, so I thought I would show you guys how I styled it. So, here's my makeup, which I just uploaded a tutorial for. My hair's just straight. And this is kind of an Alice in Wonderland inspired outfit. Well, at least kind of that time period. So I'm just wearing my pentacle. Then I have this really fun little kind of pocket watch type thing. And it has a little teacup on it. And then the back is engraved with this pretty thing. And then I have a velvet tank top that I got at Goodwill for a couple bucks. And then I have this red jacket that I got at Value Village for a couple bucks. My black skinny jeans. And then, let's see if I can do this. These little booties type things that I got at Value Village for a couple bucks. And for those of you that might not know, Value Village is a retail store, a secondhand retail store. I don't know if they're like a nationwide thing, but. So yeah, that's my outfit, and that's how I wear this makeup look. So thanks for watching. Bye.